Odoo has just released Odoo 9, and today I would like to make a test of it, just to see what is in this software. So first of all, I'm just gonna do as if I have never seen Odoo and go through the free trial. Okay, so now I have to choose an app that I am interested in having sales. So I click on the sales module. They are asking for my name, Eva Pinter, my email, the company name, Libio Services. I may add a phone number, company size, less than 5 employees, and primary interests. I'm a teacher or a student. Okay, let us continue. I'd have to fill the phone number before I can start. So now I'm doing a trial for 15 days. So this is exactly what is going to happen if you start the Odoo 9 SaaS version. Obviously, from what you can see, the system has created ybioservices.odoo.com. And now here it looks like I have the sales module. So the first thing that I can see is that's a very beautiful interface, very clean. And I have here a dashboard. I click on the dashboard. At the moment, I have nothing, so the dashboard is empty. I go to the sales, and here I have, and this is a change from the version 8. I have directly here the customers. Here in this menu, I can search the customers, and I can create the customer. So let us just create a customer. So it's going to be a company. The company is LBG Unlimited, and they live in the King Street in Margate, and the country is going to be United Kingdom. The website ybioservices.com. Here I could also fill in phone number, the mobile number, the email, etc. So here it is changed a little bit, but here you see I have here the possibility to directly create the contact. So let me add a contact, and here I have the possibility to say whether it's invoice address, a shipping address, another address. Then this is going to be an invoice address, and the contact name is going to be invoicing purchasing department. Okay, and then they're gonna have purchase at LBG invented.com. Okay, I may also add some internal note. I can either save and close, or I can go to save and new to add one after the other the contacts. So I must say, it looks very, very beautiful. It really looks nice. This new interface. Here on the bottom, I can also already start sending messages. It's very, very clean, the way you can send and add messages. So I'm just gonna add a little internal note to test. This is an internal note. So one thing, it's written send, but of course an internal note is not going to be sent. So the thing that I notice is that the system, the interface, seems very much faster than it used to be, what is very, very good. So now they also have changed the way the messages come. They come in red, so I immediately see that there is a problem. And their problem is that in accounting, there is something missing. Let me check. I save again, accounts receivable, accounts payable. So now I'm a little bit lost because there is no possibility here to add account receivable and account payable, but maybe it used to be under accounting. Let me check it again. I don't find it. Let me just go through the different menus. So I'm going to internal notes. I don't see it here. Sales and purchases. But here I don't see where I can add the accounts. Here I also see I don't have see anything related to accounts. So as a matter of fact, I am not able to add anything related to the accounts. So I'm gonna try to click on here if some help, further help is coming. No help is coming, so probably it means that I cannot just start immediately. I have to do some customizing. So let us go to the customizing. I go here to configurations, I go to settings. I cannot, unfortunately, even save the information in advance that I have filled in. What is a really pity, because so far you have seen I might have been creating a lot of information, a lot of extra contact addresses, but I'm not able to save them because something is missing here. So maybe it's a point that Odoo can type for the rest. But okay, let us go to the settings. Here you see the settings here. I'm gonna leave this. So what do I have in the settings? I have the product variance, the quotations, the sales, Incoterm, discount, sales order modification, sales price, digital product. Okay, here I see nothing that is related to accounts. So basically at the moment I am not able to do anything with the system. I'm not able to even create the customer. The system prevents me from creating the customer. I have looked all over the configuration. I'm not able to create nothing, no customer. So I'm a little bit disappointed.